Dark Warriors, battle awaits us!
Strike. Final blast. short.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault, Nibelung Valesti. Is it over?
Feel my wrath. Finishing strike. Extreme Void. How did you like that? Mighty foes.
us.
Oh no,
we're totally outmatched. Rather annoying. Dark Warriors, battle awaits us!
We have nothing but to fight!
You have served me well, my Einherjar. thee hence. Oblivion awaits thee.
Oh well. Now die! Now die!
That was too easy. What's next?
Lightning bolt!
Now die!
Yeah! I'll take care of this!
Finishing strike! Flashing blade!
Hey, is this for real?
tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. I love it.
As the harmoniums of Asgard sound, their very melody stirs the ancient lightning to wake. Dragon Bolt! This is divine punishment!
Ha! Did you think you could defeat me?
inflict upon your soul. Divine Assault. Nibelung Ballesti. I see this foe will not. This is divine punishment. Indeed, you are.
Mugen no Kensen. Blade Art. Senko Jin. Die and be gone.
They were no match for us.
are defeated, more appear!
As when I first laid eyes on you many months ago.
Valkyrie, my lady love.
A teleportation spell. How is it that you command the lost magics?
I have been thinking on this since I first beheld you. Gods who exist on the same plane as the restless souls of dead humans, what manner of being are they? I have concluded that gods are very much like souls, and so I have created this vessel. Reverse-engineered an elf, the vessel of the gods, to fashion this homunculus. There are no other souls worthy of such an exquisite construct. Fair Valkyrie, I have crafted it for you.
For the sole purpose of luring me here, you slaughtered the couple on the roof?
That's right.
And you sacrifice countless lives, both elf and human, in order to create a vessel for a single being?
Why, yes, actually. It is not the goddess within you that I lust for, Valkyrie. I wish to make of you a human. It is for that my heart burns.
You are insane! How can such trivial thoughts consume you so? Humans who seek to cross beyond their designated boundaries invite more than death. They invite total annihilation!
What a shame, no matter. I can birth as many homunculi as necessary.
Come to me, Dark Warriors! Battle awaits us!
Open the gates of Niflheim! More souls await!
Bad. So now you run? You cannot possibly believe that love can exist between humans and gods.
What did you just say? Between human and God? You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
What I am? Do not be ridiculous. Odin, Lord of all gods, is my father, my creator.
Believe whatever you like. It matters little to me. Know this, Valkyrie. Know that you are beloved of Lazard Valet.
Nonsense!
We shall meet again, my sweet. You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
What is this place? That human. What has he done?
Lightning bolt! Mystic bolt! feel the power of darkness. Finishing strike. Bloody curse.
Ah!
Finishing strike! Bloody curse!
It cannot be! It cannot be!
Finishing strike! Blaggy curse!
trouble.
How dare you!
Poison blow.
Die, Satan!
How dare you!
Survival.
tired of you.
Finishing strike. Final blast. Now die and be silent. That was too easy. What's next?
warriors, battle awaits us!
I'll splinter your bones!
Insolent fool!
I invoke the power of the Glacial Blade! Finishing strike! Icicle Disaster! Concede defeat, Doom!
And grow tired of me!
Finishing strike!
Final blast!
You're next!
It shall be engraved upon your soul! Prolong your suffering.
Finishing strike! Final blast! Now die and...
If we shall accept the benedictions of beauty, then yay! Let these chains of Aster surround thee!
Did you witness my power?
I am king, had I been in my original body, you would never have defeated me.
Finishing strike! Final blast! Your time is short, monster!
I invoke the power of the Glacial Blade! Finishing strike! Icicle Disaster! Get thee back to Niflheim!
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. This is
I invoke the power of the glacial blade. Finishing strike. Icicle disaster. What? You still?
If we shall accept the benedictions of beauty, then yay! Let these kings of astros surround me! Absolute zero! There! Did you wish it shall be engraved upon your sword? Divine assault! Is it over?
You You have served me well, my Einherjar. Come to me, Dark Warriors! Battle awaits us!
Uh-oh! We may be in trouble!
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Body and soul shall be torn asunder! Hogi! Yoso Hogi! My next strike will not be so merciful! Seven.
tired of you. Finishing strike.
Well done. Well done.
Final blast. I love a good fight.
Making me your slave?
You have another option, though I do not think you'll find Niflheim very comfortable.
Damn you!
So what shall it be? My master wishes to use your power. It would be regrettable to surrender you to Hell, the Dark Queen. Hence, you will be accepted, no matter how depraved and twisted your soul.
You drive a hard bargain, Battle Maiden. Very well. However, know you that I am very different from those other trained dogs. I warn you, watch your back, Valkyrie.
It wasn't really the earring that I wanted to give you, but I thought if you accepted it, maybe... No. I know that you'll figure out where the other earring is.
Seal!
What? She has regained her memories?
Yes, but...
Just as planned, eh?
Yes. The security is operating normally.
I see.
The seal will not break. Ugh!
We'll be right back. Body, mind, soul, all are sheared away. If to serve this purpose I shall be despised, my body scorched and blackened, so be it. If to serve this purpose I must command forbidden magics, so be it. Though my body may be tainted, though my soul may be tainted, I imbue thee with thought. I swear as the gods swear, and breathe life into the void.
eat you!
Chris,
for me!
Prepare
Do
yourself.
Not die! Ha! Yeah.
Feel the power of darkness. Finishing strike. Bloody curse. Return to nothingness.
This is impossible. You creatures are but slaves of the gods.
Yeah! the death of a loved one. For they that remain, the wounds grow deeper and deeper. They that remain grow weaker and weaker, an agony incomparable, their hearts in bondage. Who is the one that remains? And who is the one who departed?
I don't want to be left alone again. A long time ago, she died and left me alone.
You can't just leave me!
Will you be the one to die this time? Is that truly acceptable?
No! Wake up! I won't have it! You want to forget? Would you forget me too, Flatina?
Lucien?
How is choosing a servant any different from picking a flower?
Aren't you just a death goddess?
Was I picking souls as though I was picking flowers? What is a Valkyrie? Am I merely a death goddess? You cannot possibly believe that love can exist between humans and gods.
You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
We always used to play here, the two of us. My best friend. This was her house. I knew it. You look exactly like her. It was my fault. If I hadn't brought her with me.
It wasn't really the earring that I wanted to give you. But I thought if you accepted it, maybe...
This is all an illusion. But there is truth within illusions. And when the illusion fades, the truth will still resonate within you. When you return to reality, what should you do? Try to remember your former self. Remember how you used to feel. Remember what you used to want.
This was unforgivable!
Thank you.
You dare to stand here before me?
Just once I wanted to see the Spear of Gungnir let loose its true power. Black drinks up all other colors. It is said that its jet black aura sucks in all power and then the spear becomes even more powerful. Truly it is much like you. Since you're one of the holders of the four treasures, you must know it doesn't matter how many you have.
Loki, you have gone too far. Do you truly believe you shall be forgiven?
Perhaps not.
Enough! Move away. Loki has the orb.
Valhalla is...
Loki has stolen the orb!
The orb?
Yes, the dragon orb that Lord Odin took from Midgard to prepare for the coming of Ragnarok! He betrayed us! You must go to Odin's side. The war goes not well. Freya is already there. I think Lord Odin was planning to kill two birds with one stone. The orb has great powers, and without it, Midgard will fall into chaos. And that would also make your job easier, Lenith.
Stop it!
Why do you say that, Lenith?
Nothing. Forget it.
Lord Odin, hold on!
Where is Loki?
You're going to go after him?
Yes.
No. First we must rally the rest of the gods, do you not think?
I no longer have to obey commands from you. The whole reason that this final battle is occurring at all is because Odin stole that orb in the first place. In other words, people are suffering. Can't we redress the wrongs?
Open your eyes, Lenith. I know what you are planning to do. But a person's death is but a fleeting moment. I sealed your memory thinking it was best for you. Humans are born, and then after they die, they are reborn. The circle of life turns for eternity. That is the course of nature. You must not allow such human emotions to consume you. You will lose everything.
What is this everything you speak of?
Huh?
How arrogant of you. Human emotions, you say. I feel pity for all of them. I wish to save them. Parting is truly a sorrow. Why can you not show such emotions toward humans as well? Your sins lay heavy upon you, defiler of souls. By the holy laws, you shall be obliterated!
Feel my flame!
Mystic Cross!
Ye must desire respite from thy empty existence! Thou shalt have it!
What?
You must desire justice from the moment. Thou shalt have it. Celestial Star!
Starting to unmute.
You must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it! Celestial Star! Well done, but
it shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nibelung Valesti! You still breathe?
Hark! Let the men rise within the ashen depths to send now as a storm upon my foes. Gravity, bless him.
Thank you.
souls. Gravity blessing.
Even gods tremble! My sorcery makes...
You freaks have no reason to exist! I'd have been impressed if...
Ye must desire respite from thy empty existence! Thou shalt have it!
This is divine punishment!
Hoga! The mere insects, how could you possibly have?
A decent performance, I suppose.
Your sins lay heavy upon you, defiler of souls. By the holy laws, you shall be obliterated!
Finishing strike. Final blast. Your time is short.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault. Nibelung Balesti. I see this foe will not fall so easily.
They have come to them.
So you finally showed up, but it is too late. Odin is fallen and none can stop me now. Especially not pathetic pawns of Odin such as yourself.
Damn you!
Ha! Why do you hate me so? Simply because I killed that human? Oh well, now is your chance to fight me. Perhaps then you shall feel at peace.
Dark warriors, battle awaits us. I shall not forgive.
Why do you hate me so?
for Lucien. But no, the one I truly cannot forgive is myself.
Frigid damsel!
Well done!
It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nibelung Valesti! You only prolong your...
Ye must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it.
Celestial Star!
What?
Ye must desire respite. Thou shalt have it.
Celestial Star!
Not bad, one second.
Yes! That's right! Use all the power for yourself! Try to protect the others and you will only guarantee your own death! Cry not, my beauty. You and I are one and the same.
I hear them.
What?
The voices of all the living souls of Midgard. And I feel them. I feel all of their pain.
What? What is this power?
Odin used to be a rather weak god indeed. In other words, gods do not grow, but are static. However...
Odin was different, because he's a half-elf.
That's right. Because Odin's divine blood was mixed with mortal, he has the ability to grow, just as we humans do. Do you know what my homunculi are crafted from? Correct. My homunculi are essentially half-elves. If I were to shift my soul into the body of a homunculus, might I not become a god?
This power, it is from all of you.
Creation? It cannot be!
Yes! Now I have total power!
Good luck, Platina!
Yes!
is the power of creation. I have but to crush you and the world shall come to an end.
Impossible. Now I have the power to defend all. Come to me, Dark Warriors. Battle awaits us.
Yeah!
It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine assault!
From thy empty existence, thou shalt have it!
Celestial Star!
Ha!
my grip.
This is divine punishment! Inconceivable!
How wonderful this power! Flame to the apocalypse! By the power of the Lord!
Understood what was inside your heart. I wonder if I'll ever be able to understand you.
You already do.
Lucien, shall we go?
Thank you.
I think together we will be able to find happiness.
So, the wheel of time has moved on. Odin has fallen, and Valkyrie has become Lord of Creation. The promised land is born. The world is once again reborn, and all the fruits of creation are ripe with life renewed. And so, the forces of chaos that rule all are once again set into motion. I hold one half of the Lord of Creation in the palm of my hand. But the mistress of Niflheim, Hel, shall not remain silent. And that man of Midgard, he concerns me. Very well, let us go to the dark abyss. Silmeria?
If I had not sacrificed the Philosopher's Stone, I would have been consumed in the orb's final flame. I paid a high price, but life can indeed be expensive. But it was quite interesting. Valkyrie's transformation has taught me everything. Now I have the confidence to realize my greatest dreams and ambitions. Yes! Mine is the only soul not controlled by Valkyrie. Ha! Although she has captured my soul in a different way. Ultimate power will be mine, I swear it. By my own hand, it will be mine.